Australia was once a manufacturing nation, and we can be again. Let's use Australia's abundant renewable resources to safeguard existing industries and build industries of the future, delivering thousands of good jobs and billions of dollars to regional Australia. To achieve this bright new future, we need to create renewable energy industrial precincts. Renewable energy industrial precincts are clusters of manufacturers powered by 100% renewable energy. They produce batteries, green steel and green aluminium, green hydrogen, ammonia and critical minerals. They're a home for manufacturers of clean technologies such as wind turbines, electric vehicle chargers, electric buses, mining equipment and more. The future is bright for Australia. By 2050, Australia could be making $333 billion a year in clean exports created in renewable energy industrial precincts. That's three times what we earn in fossil fuel exports today. Beyond Zero Emissions has shown that renewable energy industrial precincts in Gladstone, Queensland, and the Hunter Valley in New South Wales will add $13 billion to these regional economies and more than 45,000 ongoing jobs by the year 2032. These will be quality, secure jobs for technicians, tradies, machinery operators, drivers, and more. So let's keep doing what Australia does best and take the next step to a bright new future. Same Australia, same honest work, bright new future.